Hi, I'm Nick Burgmeier, Extension Wildlife Specialist with Purdue University, and welcome to another A Moment in the Wild. So today I have a really cool little critter I want to talk to you guys about. It's the Eastern Newt. The Eastern Newt is a species of salamander. It's found throughout Indiana, and I suspect most of you have probably heard of them. They live in ponds, both permanent ponds and also some of those vernal pools, if you saw the vernal pool video we talked about the other day. And they're pretty easy to identify. They tend to be a bright orange on the back with a bright yellow on the stomach. And they also have red spots on their back, which gives them one of their other names, the red spotted newt. So a couple of really cool things about newts is one of them is, well, they start out as eggs and live for a little while in ponds as larvae. Those larvae eventually leave the ponds and live on land for several years before eventually those juveniles move back into the ponds and live out the rest of their lives as adults in the ponds. And that's pretty unusual for a salamander species. Now, as they live in those ponds, they actually are predators on other salamander eggs. So as other salamanders lay their eggs in the ponds, the newts will swim up to those egg masses and start chomping away at those eggs. And they're a pretty significant predator on other salamanders. Now that's really all I have for you for the Eastern Newt. If you have any wildlife questions or wildlife related questions, please contact an Extension Wildlife Specialist and we'll do our best to answer. Thanks.